The service opens with verses from Psalm 25, set to music by the 16th century composer Richard Farrant. Call to remembrance, O Lord, thy tender mercies, and thy loving kindness, which have been ever of old.
Jesus is able to sympathize with our weaknesses, for he was in every respect tempted as we are, yet without sinning.
And Lord, open thou our lips,
and our mouth shall shout out thy praise.
Oh God, make speed to save us. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Set for the third evening, Psalm 18.
I'm
I believe in God,
the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Ghost, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried. He descended into hell. The third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven, and sitteth on the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the quick and the dead. I believe in the Holy Ghost, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.
The Lord. Almighty God, whose Son Jesus Christ fasted 40 days in the wilderness and was tempted as we are, yet without sin, give us grace to discipline ourselves in obedience to thy Spirit. And as thou nursed our weakness, so may we know thy power to save. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord, who lives and reigns with thee in the unity of the same Spirit, ever one God, world without end.
Amen.
us. All good counsels and all just works no proceed. Give unto thy servants that peace which the world cannot give, that both our hearts may be set to obey thy commandments, and also that by thee, we being defended from the fear of our enemies, may pass our time in rest and quietness. Through the merits of Jesus Christ our Saviour. Lighten our darkness, we beseech thee, O Lord, and by thy great mercy, defend us from all perils and dangers of this night. For the love of thine only Son, our Saviour, Jesus Christ.
Anthem, words from the book of the Revelation to John, and I saw a new heaven and a new earth. The music by Edgar Bainton.